Hello, it's Bumbleberry. I'm back with McMasquerade.
What's up, everybody?
We think we have found how to get the secret balloon.
We haven't played this in a while, so we're trying to remember what we need to do.
We're trying to escape the evil household. And there's, of course, like a pile of skulls we can climb up.
Ooh.
Don't worry.
They'll never come for us. It's fine. You'll be a beautiful actress. Yay!
This acting is still the best I've ever seen.
Yes, there's a balloon! Then the Phantom will try to attack us, right?
Probably.
Or it'll attack them.
Hello, my dear beloved
dog. If it attacks them, I think it's fair to assume that it will also attack us.
I guess so. Think of this terrible, terrible place. This is the nightmare place? It's like they're rescuing her.
Yay!
Yay! This is the most positive script we've seen.
The end. Yay. Good job.
Good job, everybody. Oh, God. You're all alive again. Ah. That was uncool of all of you to attack me. Good.
Now it's time to attack them back. Get the health.
I know. I've been, like, massacred by these guys. They're so mean to me.
All right. Let's
come here. No.
Death to you.
I did it. Okay. Now I have to go up.
Time for some fancy trapeze work.
Raz, you've been waiting your whole life for this. Don't embarrass me. Okay. Do I turn? Yes, I do. Yay!
And up.
Up.
And up.
All the skulls are my friends. No, they're not. They don't want to be my friends. They have little figment friends. Oh, my skeleton.
Turn back to the middle. Yay, boy.
Boom. Boom.
Nice. Onto the balloon. Or fall.
I thought I was on it. Oh, I have to jump. What is that figment? Is that like a old lady yelling at her?
I don't know.
It looks like it, doesn't
it? It's hard to make out on the... Yeah, that's what it is. Okay, fall the way down.
I didn't mean to. I was jumping like the trapeze beautiful artist that I am.
Nah, you gotta play more platformers, girl.
No.
Yes, platformers are so much fun.
The people want the romance.
Well, I mean, you can play platformers on your own time.
I guess I could. I'm not a big platformer, though. I'm like, but I want, like... sapphires and, you know, gemstones of plot points. Ooh, here we go. Okay. We're gonna jump this way very lightly. We're gonna jump onto the balloon.
And
are
this.
You kidding me? This is not even possible.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is why you play platformers.
No, it is not. You're so mean. Look at this evil tower.
I am not mean. I just state the truth.
Did you notice this tower has a face?
Yes. An evil demon skull.
He looks kind of grumpy. He's like, why are you crawling up me? He reminds me of an orangutan, to be honest with you. Like Mojo Jojo or something? You know?
Okay, I can see Mojo Jojo. I don't quite see an orangutan.
I'm going back here. Yes!
There it is.
I did it! I finally did it!
Sixth time the charm.
Alright, I'm up in the catwalks.
Okay, if I remember this correctly, make sure you have invisibility ready to go.
Invisibility? Okay... Let me get some things. Hello.
The Phantom!
Oh, man. He's like carrying a person.
He's there. The Phantom of the Opera.
Psy power upgrade. Ooh, I can have a Mega Bomb.
Ooh.
Alright, I don't think I have ever used that. Ever. But that's okay. Well, not just because I don't have it, but what is this guy doing? Oh, he has a light?
Yeah.
I'm very welcome here. I love all of your music. Come on.
Oh, okay. So invisibility when you're in the spotlight so he doesn't
Oops.
See you.
Oops.
Get invisible.
Oh, wrong button.
This is my sanctuary.
All right, trapeze.
Have a trapeze. Degree.
So when you see those green spotlights, that's when you want to turn invisible.
That was depressing. It took away a whole life!
Yeah, you fell down a bottomless pit.
It's not a bottomless pit, the stage is right below there.
Well, in all reality, yes, you'd be correct, but remember, this is a video game, so you kind of got to knock the rules of reality out of your head and go by video game logic.
I don't want to go in his little spotlight.
Invisible! Invisible!
Invisible. You can't see me!
See?
I'm very safe.
All you need to do is listen to me. I am usually right.
Okay. Now, do I just do a single jump for these, do you think, then?
Well, first you gotta actually jump. No,
I'm gonna get burned.
No, you didn't!
You saw me press space! You are my witness!
I saw you press space after you fell off the edge.
No.
Yeah, your timing was wicked off. Oh, it's nice of them to put you right back up here, though.
Yes, at least I don't have to go through all that nonsense again.
But, like I was saying, when I was in college, I studied theater. And so I was in a bunch of college productions, yada, yada, yada. And all of our stage managers, they had this prop gun, and they would just hang on to that. And if anybody was, like, being rude, disrespectful, not doing their job, or just being generally annoying or obnoxious, they'd aim and fire at your head.
What? I mean, I guess it's a prop gun.
Yeah, no, it doesn't even fire. It just does, like, a little click, click, click.
Click, click, click. Ooh.
This is my sanctuary.
Were they playing cards?
Yeah.
Okay, I can do this.
Climb. I jump over to the green mats.
Come no closer.
We will come closer.
Oh,
bouncies. These are bouncy.
Am I supposed to just go to the next one?
Yes.
They're making me
this
so
is
nervous.
Platforming.
No.
I am the Phantom.
Of the Opera. Remember you can float?
Yes. I did it. Wahaha, yourself. I am acing
okay,
everything.
Okay, slide it down. Yep, acing everything after falling down many pits.
Ah! Almost died.
Music note.
Okay, we got that.
Oh, invisible.
Oh, and there are, like, things attacking me. The sensors or whatever they're named for.
All right. Kill it.
Stage manager jerk sensor.
Jerk sensor. My jerk sensor is tingling.
Ooh, I got a new tag.
Okay, so when it's open, jump through that opening. So
no, I'm just
wait
nervous.
For it one more time. Now go!
Yes! Okay, we survived. Is there all anything right. over here that wants to hit us? No.
Yes, that thing. Invisible!
Ah, thank you! I'm invisible. Stop touching me.
Grind.
I'm grinding. Okay.
All right, more bouncies.
I can do that.
Just kidding. I am the Phantom.
As if I thought he was actually a teapot.
I'm a little teapot, short and stout.
I hear something crying.
Look around a little bit more. Maybe it's just further up ahead.
Probably up there.
Oh!
Oh, there it is. I see it.
Wait, was that it or like another layer of the astral projection?
No, it was there. You see?
Oh, wait, that's a safe. Over there.
And there's the...
Oh, there it is. Back. Okay. Yes. Double jump. Float. Yeah.
Oh, I don't have you.
Oh, it's a trap.
Oh, no. No. No.
Kill all the... Oh, my gosh. Are those curlers in their hair?
I think so.
Oh, no. They're wearing little flower hats.
Oh, that's cute, actually.
Like the little actors.
I like that.
Get the safe. Smash it open. Smack the butt. Smack it a butt.
Give me your butt. Yeah.
You cannot run from the butt smacking. Gloria's fallen star.
Oh, hello. She's very popular. Look at her hair.
It's all swishel boozle.
Yes. Oh, she's so cute and she's sad.
Uh-oh. Well, oh, no.
Her mom killed herself, and so now she doesn't have that same sparkly joyness. Ooh, now she's got multiple personalities. Yep.
Uh-oh.
Jeez, Mom. Couldn't you have thought about your daughter? Okay, here we go. Jump. I don't need you, because now I'm full. I don't know what I should do. Should
climb
I go back that way?
Climb the ladder since you're over here.
Ooh, tag!
Oh, I think it's for that guy down there.
I'm going down. Nope. No touching. I'm saving someone.
Nom, 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 nom!
You're so happy together.
So happy together.
How is the weather? Although in this case, I'd say like, how is your leather? Because I don't know what they're made of.
Oh, these guys are beefcakes.
What?
Ground pound, ground pound.
I'm trying. They're very tough and punchy.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe. Ooh. I probably should be more evasive of something.
I see you down there.
That's okay. I have lots of health now.
Alright.
If I keep going this way, do I get anything?
Oh, no.
Look out,
he still hit me in the face. What is with these guys?
Yeah, I think just fire at them from a distance.
Yeah, I'm like, nope.
They're too big and beefy. Mm-hmm. They've roided up a little bit.
Here we go. You ready?
And jump. Get some momentum.
I almost thought I wasn't going to make it.
Go. Float. Oh, there was another pole there. I did not see that.
I'm going to wait. I am the Phantom. Hello.
Oh, good. We have you.
Okay. They're so happy. Nuzzle, nuzzle, nuzzle. I'm so glad I could reunite you too.
Okay, these are not... Oh.
No! Well, at least I got rid of all of her. All
right, these aren't beefcakes, so just punch them. Ground pound. Whatever.
Oh. Hey, back up. Back your face up. I should probably use a shield at some point, but I feel like I'm just too far in. Hello. Are we close?
Is he
gonna be up here?
Oh.
He's taking me in a birdcage. He's gonna trap me forever and eat my soul. What is happening? Nope. Disapprove.
One more. Ah. There we go.
I kind of got him.
All right, get invisible.
You can't see me. I go through your green lights of doom. Okay. That wasn't as bad as it could have been.
Oh, what's that down there?
And what's that over there, too? What is happening?
How dare you violate the sanctuary?
He looks like a skeleton.
The Phantom.
I didn't mean
Stop,
to.
Or your next step will be your last.
No.
Oh, that's a candle. Get fire.
Okay.
So we did need fire.
Do I still need invisibility or no?
Well, maybe put it back on afterwards. But for now, fire is more important.
Oops. Q. But how do I get?
I think you can do it from a distance.
But it won't let me go on the candle.
Or can...
Oh, there we go.
See, you just needed to do it. And pick it up. Oh, okay. Go around.
I'm going this way. I got
Oh, maybe there's something to put the candle in. Like another spotlight. Yeah.
Yes.
Now set it on fire.
Yes. Cruel sunlight. That's how I feel some days.
It's not sunlight. It's just fire. Sunlight and just normal fire are totally different.
Not really.
There's some similarities, but...
We gotta punch and unmask this guy.
Who is it?
The Phantom of Glorious Theater.
The theater. Float. Yeah.
Yeah, did it.
Now chase the Phantom down!
I will get you, my pretty. And your little ghoul, too.
Okay,
I hope
Phantom.
Bonita Solei feels better soon. I like her.
You really are
the critic.
Of course.
We knew it. Although I don't know how he got so skinny.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
I totally guessed that.
I'm sure you did.
Okay, the jig is up, Phantom.
What? Why, I never! How dare you accuse me of being the rugged and romantic scoundrel that has thrilled and terrified audiences for years?
He holds himself up high.
Yeah, you're right. He's just so a little agile bit. And limber and thin.
Yeah!
Thank you, Raz, for pointing out what we were just thinking.
Of course it's me!
Look at his
it's
face!
Time to hang up the cape tubs, because your days of terrorizing the theater as the Phantom are over.
He goes for the jugular.
The Phantom,
I'm okay with that.
He's nothing compared to the full, destructive force of an angry critic!
Oh, no!
How can I say this and still sound cool? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me?
Nope. Didn't sound cool. Popcorn!
Is that popcorn?
Some of it is.
Is it?
Yeah, remember he imagined us as popcorn?
Well, how about these?
Hmm. Still looked more like drywall to me.
Some of it. I don't know how he built a spaceship out of his little seat, but that's okay. Oh, he's flying. That's
boss
that's
battle,
exciting.
Boss battle. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So we see lights up there, so they're probably going to play some sort of important part in this.
Fire, candles, love it. I'm going to get some candles. Excuse me, I'm very busy. Excuse me, I'm still very busy.
All right, quick. All right, now turn around.
I'm going.
And now you saw, go to the music notes and float up.
Serpentine! Oh. Ah! Where did I go? How do I do it?
You gotta dodge.
Duck, dive, dodge, and dog.
yeah. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge is what you were looking for.
No, he did it again! He's trying to anticipate my moves. Okay. What do I do? Is it
now,
here?
You gotta put a candle in place and set on fire. You can stand behind that wall. There we go.
Yes!
Go down and punch him.
I'm going down to punch him.
Can we go down and punch him? Punch him!
Get with the goggles. Get him. Don't care about these guys because obviously they don't care how close they are to me.
Yes, now take those guys out.
Ooh. Don't take it out!
Oops. Well, good thing he didn't realize that there's two more.
Yeah. I shall have my revenge yet. Oh god.
Well, you're on fire now.
Alright,
maybe just ignore them. Just ignore them. Just ignore them and get over to there you go.
Stop yelling at me.
I am not yelling at you.
You're yelling at me.
You just gotta pay attention.
I'm paying attention. I'm trying to swoosh. There's lots of things happening. Uninspired and flat as a fair A terrible fighter. Not up to the challenge. Yes. Kill him. No.
Ground pound. Oh, more fire.
Oh. Forget it. You do the boss battle since you know best.
I usually do.
I was running away from him.
No, you weren't.
I was. You were disqualified from our friendship bowl.
There's a friendship bowl? What are you even talking about?
It was a bowl of candy that I share with my friends, and you are now disqualified. I'm going to the far one, just so that I don't have to deal with that again. Oh, did you see it? I didn't realize it was words. I'm gonna die again because of these stupid fire freaks. And if I die again, you're taking over.
And
you're
died.
Taking over.
All right, pause it. Okay, we gotta do a little reorganizing. Yay, okay, so I am now in control. I had to mess around with the controls a little bit, so I only have like one brain of health left. So I'm probably gonna die really quickly. The camera's just jumping all over the place.
It's excited! There we go. Now you can go and punch him in the face. And let's see how well you do with all the fire catching smoke and stuff.
Where is it? Okay. What's attack?
Right click. You see? You see? They're mean. And I would just leave them alone, like you would say. And then you can just float away. Your moon. Why would you bring your sunglasses when you're indoors, man? Explain yourself.
I wear my sunglasses inside.
Be careful. Now everyone is down there. I think we do need to kill them. Yes, yes, yes. Get that health back. Get the blue dot. Yes, you got it.
You'll pay for that one, brat.
No.
What? I can't see.
The sunlight. Yes, it's not a very bright area to be fighting in. And what happened to all of our little sunshine actors and actresses over here?
They're probably hiding backstage, offstage. Right. Hello?
Did he destroy that one on accident?
What?
Oh, there we go.
The light!
Kill him before he gets over here! I think he stays down there until you kill the other guys, so I don't know though.
Where is he?
He's over this way. Watch out!
Another spotlight! I thought I got them all! I'll give you what I gave your brother over there, huh?
I don't like that at all.
Wait, where'd it go?
Not good enough!
We can do this. We can do this. There are so many musical notes. I don't know if we can... I don't think we can still use that one. Is there one, like, all the way around him?
Maybe. Oh, this one?
Okay. Oh. I thought he had destroyed it earlier, but that's fine. I'll give you good write-ups.
What? Oh my
god. Oh my god.
What are this?
They're sensors. We're dead.
Oh my gosh.
That was rough. But we've got one more life. With which to hit him hard. We might need to start using our shield of some kind. Or like marksmanship and just shoot people in the face. Because he summons like an army of minions every single time. So let the sun shine in. Face it with a grin. Set this jerk on fire. Let the sun shine in.
I'll let you start like taking full control of the commentary so I can
focus.
Focus, yeah.
Hey, it works for me, Brosefino. We need to think of a better way to kill this guy. Because right now we are becoming a toasty marshmallow.
Yep. Right now, the biggest enemy right now are the controls.
I would say it's the giant fire breathing guys, but you know.
Well, if the controls were better, we'd be able to maneuver around better while locking onto them and killing them without the time running out.
Shift is like lock on, but I don't know. I can't remember how to switch who you're locking on to. I'm glad that just the power of music can levitate us through the air.
They like, are wind instruments.
I guess so.
Tedious. That light!
That light! And we've got our little bug hanging down there. I'm like, dude, why are you associating with this jerk face? You're nothing but bad news bears. At least we damaged him enough.
I'll give.
What happened to our health? Hello, health.
Tedious.
You have to wait till they stop spinning. To attack them. Otherwise, they are bladed, dangerous creatures desperate for a positive review.
Oh. No. Rance. There we go.
Alright, now be careful. There are stupid birds too. That's what's attacking us.
There we go.
Yes! Can't you take a little criticism?
Can't you take a fist to your face?
Yeah. Oh, I'm so proud of you. That was a tough fight. Everyone contributed obnoxious to that being intense.
And where would Gloria be without her muse?
Bonita!
Bonita!
The spirit of Soleil.
Oh, she's nervous.
No, not yet.
Yes! Yeah! You're the sunshine of my life, Bonita.
Let the sunshine in.
Oh my goodness. I love how it's light versus dark, you like inner. The critic you're versus no her muse. Oh, he shrunk! Oh,
he's just a tiny little voice in her head.
I can't even see it from down here. I know it's bad. Jimmy? Oh, you've got.
He's in a little popcorn box.
He's still fat.
Oh, yeah. She has a little bit of a fat issue.
Oh, he's still shrinking.
That's amazing. That's because she's got her confidence back. Oh, achievement, you're all so kind.
Hanzo, the spotlight is all yours.
Yay!
I believe I shall happily retire while I'm still young.
Well, I hope she's okay now. We should be a therapist.
We got the thing. We got Glory's trophy. Yeah, yay! Jump for victory.
Yay! Yeah.
All right, and I think with that victory, that's a good place to call it for today.
I concur. Next time, we'll probably either hang out with Edgar the Artiste or Napoleon Bonaparte.
We shall see. We shall see what muse strikes us.
Anyway, thank you guys so much for joining us, and we'll see you next time. Stay sweet. Bye.
Bye.